one is a song called Cross My Heart.
Thanks, guys.